Well, how are we doing out there? I hope you're all spot on, and thanks for watching this video. Now I've been shopping. I've been to M&S. We do like a bit of M&S. Come and have a look at what I've got. So, you wouldn't believe it, would you? This is new, and it's Chip Shop Scraps. I couldn't believe it. Scraps of our light and crispy batter. Wowzers. And these were £1. I couldn't believe I had to pay for them. I really couldn't. It just took me back years ago, wasn't it? You used to get them from your chip shop, your local chippy. We used to have one on the corner of our street. When I grew up, when I was younger, we lived on a street, terraced houses, back streets, rows of them. And one end there was a corner shop, and the other end was the co-op. And on the opposite side, we had a news agent. And you always used to go in the chip shop, please, mister, please, sir, can I have some scraps? He used to give them for free. Put them in a cone with the old newspaper on the outside. If you got lucky, you got a picture on the outside. Lovely Sam Fox staring at you. Oh, there were the days. Anyway, when I scanned it through, because I had a voucher, you see. I got a voucher, and the woman behind the on the checkout, she just looked at them and she went, "Oh, these are new," and she said, "Oh, that took me back to when I was a child. Used to get them at the corner shop," and I was like, "Yeah, we're having a right good chatter." She was about my age, and I was half expecting it to put them through for free. You know, you can have these on me, they're free. They never. It was a quid, so £1 for scraps. I just thought I'd try them and see what it's like. So let's have a look at the package. So the old reminiscing days, here we go, look. Nutritional information, don't be too concerned. Millions of calories. You have to cook them as well, look. 2 minutes in the oven. 180 fan, 200 degrees on a preheated baking tray. And it's fried batter scraps. They're the ingredients there, look. Got an allergen, wheat flour, wheat, gluten. Or wheat gluten. Palm fat. Rapeseed oil. Anyway, there they are, look. They're not going to be good for you, let's be fair. It's scraps at end of day. UK on there, look. M&S. Recycle. 50 grams. UK sticker. Oh, I couldn't believe it. So let's get them open. Let's have a look at them. There we are, look. Oh, look at them. They're all scraps. Let's get them open. So let's have a look at these. Get these open, a little tab there, look. Cool, there they are, look. Does that take you back? I can't believe it, I really can't. I paid £1 for scraps. Oh. So the door's just gone. The postman's just delivered some boxes, some parcels. And as soon as I opened the door, he recognised me straight away, the postman. He was the same guy who trained me up when I did the job a couple of Christmases ago. So fair play, and he's just said he'd done the Keswick to Barry, and I said that'll be a walk in the park for you, because he's a fit bloke, a really good bloke as well. So thank you very much. Thanks for delivering these boxes. So I'm going to show you them. I'm not going to open them now. I'm going to go live on my other channel, Staying In Beer Reviews, tomorrow night. It's Tuesday today. This video is going out today, so this will be going on. I'll open them tomorrow night. I'm going to go live at 7:30 on the other channel, Staying In Beer Reviews, because I've got a feeling, well, I know that it's plonk. So have a look. So I've got this one here, look, and it's got a box of beer, 6 bottles of beer. And that one there, it feels like it's a proper big bottle of maybe spirits or something. It's sloshing around. So, yeah, so if you're watching, I don't know who they're off because it doesn't say, but I'm going to open them tomorrow night on me live. So what I've got the oven on. I'm going to do them in the oven. I was thinking about doing these scraps in my multi cooker, but because they're only scraps and they're only light, and that's got a fan on the top, they'll just be like flying around in the inside. It like, you know, I don't want that. So I'm going to do them on a tray. I've got a tray heating up now in the oven, 200 degrees. That's why they call me Mr. Baron. Hi. Couldn't help that, sorry. So that's what I'm going to do. So I'm going to bring you back in a few minutes and get these scraps on it and get them cooked.
So it's been in the oven, it's red hot. So I'm just going to lay them out on here. You're just blasting them, aren't you, let's be honest. Oh, I don't really want to waste them all. Look at all them. Get them out, give them a tap. Oh, look at them. I can't believe I'm paying £1 what I'd normally get when I was a kid for free, but never mind, that's just the way it goes, isn't it? It's life, I thought I'd try them. So I'm going to get them in the oven, I'll bring you back when they're done. So they're done. Just a couple of minutes in the oven, top of the oven. Oh, unbelievable, isn't it? So if this is your kind of video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you're not subscribed, maybe consider subscribing. And let me know if you've had these before, and let me know your thoughts on the old chip shop scraps. I don't know if it's nationwide or worldwide. Probably not worldwide. But well, we used to have them as a kid, and I just saw it took me right back. Fantastic memory. So I'm going to try them now. So there they are, look. They are exactly the same. Wow. Oh, I feel like I should be eating these in a paper bag. They're fatty, they're greasy, they even taste like the chip shop ones. They really do. I mean, I'm just trying to think what you could have these with. I'm just eating them on their own, because that's what you used to do. They're crunchy. That flavour is exactly the same. I tell you what they do need though, salt and vinegar. I'm going to get it right on them now. So I got this delivered. Susie Watts, thank you very much. I did a video on that. Salt and vinegar spray. I'm going to check that one out. It's cracker. It's good stuff as well, this stuff. I mean, this is a cracker, not the video. So I'm going to give it a spray. Salt and vinegar. Oh, yes. Oh, get it on there. Oh, now you're talking. It's like being in a chippy. Got the vinegar smell. I've got scraps. Oh. I dare say you had when you were younger, you had a more tolerable palate. I dare say if I eat all them, I'd throw my guts up. I'll be honest. I think that's probably about as much as I can tolerate. I think if I have any more, I'll be going over the edge. The old stomach will be going a bit crackers. But I just thought I'd show you them. It's amazing, isn't it? The new and the chip shop scraps. Amazing. Whatever next. Whatever next. So if you've got this far, I really appreciate it. Thank you all very much, and all the new foodies and the regular foodies who've been watching from the beginning. I really thank you all very, very much. Really do. I'm going to go live tomorrow night, 7:30, on my other channel, Staying In Beer Reviews. Please feel free to drop in and say hello. Got a few beer. I've got two deliveries I'm going to open. We'll get into them, see what they're like. So thanks for watching. Take care, all the best, and I'll catch you on the next one.